Hello everyone, it's me, RickTV, and today I'm playing with my twin brother over here.
Hello, hello.
And basically we're gonna play Minecraft survival mode on a island in the middle of the sea or ocean. So basically what we're gonna do, we're just gonna start up and yeah, do
you
the
know,
normal
the basic
stuff.
Stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. And this is 100% vanilla. Just if anyone's wondering. So yeah, and the game mode is hard for now.
Yeah.
So yeah, not much more to be said. And yeah, so should we go over our plans for this island or?
No, we can do the later on.
Yeah.
I mean,
okay.
It's not really important now, cause I mean the future can change.
Yeah. Okay. That's true. Okay. Yeah, so this, as we said, it will be much mining and stuff. Maybe build a house. Did we say we should do that? Build a house.
Yeah, it's like to get like a starting house slash base, and
yeah,
to get like basic resources and stuff.
Okay, I have a crafting table, by the way.
Okay, nice. Okay, well, we really have to get like coal so we can put out torches.
Yeah, that's very important.
Yeah, I'm just gonna try to look for coal first thing I do.
Yeah, okay. We should mine down probably here, because we know there's a lot of caves. We checked this area out before the video, so there's a lot of caves underneath. So I think it's best if we dig out towards the ocean.
Yeah.
Because yeah, we don't want to interfere with the caves right now. Because I mean, it's hard, and we don't have what do you say? Wait, I should put two blocks away. No, three actually. Probably better. Anyways, yeah, we should wait until we at least have iron armor before we explore the caves. So, like, strip mining and other mining techniques is probably the best way to go right now.
Yeah.
Do I make it? Is this sand? Yes, it's sand. Okay, I have to dig down here, maybe. Extra block or two. Yeah, I can do
it's
a spiral.
It's like sand everywhere. I think it's like the edge for the water.
Yeah, we're probably at the edge. Just do a spiral staircase thingy, like I am.
Yeah.
Probably works a bit better. See, I can probably. Oh, you're here. Okay, hello. Going to go up. Bit deeper, I think, before I start going towards the ocean again.
Yeah.
See, I mean, it's probably going to be real dark for you guys and for me, for that case.
Yeah.
So, okay, I can barely see anything. That's not happening. Okay, I have the stone I need at least to make some stone tools. You can keep on mining or whatever.
Yeah, it's probably gonna be dark for you guys as well.
Yeah.
I think it's more darker for you than it is for me. And by the way,
yeah,
we're from Sweden, so that's why we don't speak like
yeah
good English, but we still can't speak.
Okay.
Okay, so I got a like pretty straight down path to the the mine. So I'm just gonna go up here and make some stone tools.
Okay, good. We probably should try to find some sheep and food. I'll go for the food for now, and
yeah,
we should probably save at least, you know, two of every animal we have.
Yeah.
In case we need to breed later. Oh, we have turtles as well. Wow, this looks. Wow. I love this new update. I mean, 1.13 is probably one of the best ones.
Yeah.
Like for real. The aquatic updates, I mean the new things in the ocean makes the game more alive, I think.
Yeah.
Whatever you call it.
More realistic.
Yeah, more realistic for that case as well.
Okay, so I got stone tools. Okay, I'm gonna break this crafting table. Then, I think a good thing, because I know it's gonna spawn a lot of mobs here. So I think a good thing is to build like underground base.
Yeah, that's probably the safest way to go.
Yeah, and then when we got like, oh shit, like, Yes, I'm just kill some pigs.
No, wait. Yeah, you can kill the pigs. I've going to put two pigs in a like a hole. I don't know. So we stay here. Yeah, okay. I'll just make him stay there. No, he wants to go. Yes, like this. You're going down. Hi. Maybe not. Yes. Okay, there. And same with cows and sheep and everything, so we can, you know, breed, so we don't get, so we kind of have can make farms later on and stuff, before all the wolves kill the sheep. See, where are the other sheep? I thought I saw some.
Okay, I'm gonna take some seeds so I can.
We need to make a farm.
Oh, sorry for lag.
Yeah, otherwise we have fish. Like limited source of food.
Yeah.
But I mean, pig is better, obviously.
Yeah.
Not as much time consuming. See, is that really all there is? I can't see any more pigs or sheep.
Yeah, I think they spawn like zombies. They do. They are gonna probably gonna spawn like next morning or something.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I have the food I need, though, I think.
Yeah.
Though we won't be able to sleep, because I think, yeah, the wolves killed all the sheep, so.
I mean, if you can make two beds, that would be great.
Yeah, but I can't really, so that's bad, I think. Yeah, I can't see any more animals, except the wolves.
Okay, maybe we should, like, build, like, a sky a little bit above the ground. I don't know.
Like, now?
Yeah, I mean, we just make some ladders, and then we can go up, and then we have, like... But I mean, we can always, like, mine it, like, destroy it, and build, a, like, a better-looking house.
Yeah, but we should probably start with the underground house, though.
Yeah.
Because we really don't have the resources to build anything right now.
Okay, oh, it's getting night.
Yeah, we should. Do you have any coal?
No, but we can make charcoal.
Yeah, okay. I can't find where we put that crafting table.
I destroyed it.
Okay, where are you at then?
I'm like on the side, on the beach.
There are four sides of this.
Yeah, where we started, where we spawned.
Oh, okay. That's this way, and I'm out of food.
Yeah.
Also.
Wait. So I can't run. Have rock.
Well, I see.
Okay, so let's just make like underground.
Yeah, we should probably do that.
Let's do a nice underground.
Can you put out the crafting table?
Sure.
Thank you. I think maybe that's all I'm gonna need. No, I need more, of course.
Okay, nice.
Okay, like this. I'm thinking trapdoor, so you know. Protect us. Like this, maybe. Yep, this will do. So you just open, go down. We need to have some dirt here for now. Oh, this doesn't work, of course. Do you have... We maybe... Yeah, we need half slabs. Yeah, I can make half slabs, just. To protect. For now, at least. Yeah, okay, some light is still passing through. See, I can put out the furnace here, make charcoal. We probably should do charcoal of all this, so we have the coal
so
we need.
Okay, so this is a good level to, like, have the base.
Yeah, dig one more, I think. Should be good. I can do that. Oh, why this? Ah, of course, the charcoal is done. Yeah, I have some food. Oh yeah, make more charcoal, that's smart. I thought that was all what we have.
Okay. Let's just mine out like, I don't know, 8x8, 4x8, I don't know.
Yeah, yeah, that's probably a good idea, to have some space down here. Yeah, I can start doing that. Do I need some food at first? How much cobblestone? Okay, where's the... I need to take this before it's killing me. Yeah, that's... Okay. Of course, it's the night time. See. What should I, am I supposed to, yeah, wait for the furnaces, I guess, to make all the coal. Yeah, that's perfect.
Okay, so we got quite a lot of room here.
Yeah, we should probably dig this way as well, just for...
Oh, I found coal.
Okay, nice. Okay, here's sandstone. Oh my god, it's really dark. Yeah, I need to make some torches.
Okay, I hear zombies. Torches. So it's probably a cave close by.
No, it's probably above. And probably a cave. I mean, there's a lot of caves here.
Yeah.
And this is the first time, second time, I don't know, I'm playing with this texture pack, so I don't, you know all the textures yet. But I really like, you know, I mean, look at this, that's so satisfying to just see how that looks kind of breaks. So yeah, I'm really enjoying this. I'll probably put a link to this texture pack in the description as well. See, yeah, that's... Wait, can I mine this without sands falling on me? Okay, yeah, okay, good.
So where should I put the crafting? I destroyed the ones up in yeah, okay. The staircase.
Yeah, that's no problem. Doesn't really matter, we're probably gonna move it anyways, later. See, yeah, put out both of the furnaces to make more charcoal, so we can mine stuff. Though, I need to make... Wait, how much iron did you find? 4?
Yeah, just 4.
Okay, that's not so shabby. How much wood do you have? Except,
I'm making chests, right?
Yeah, okay, chests is probably a good idea as well. Let's see.
So I got
okay, so it's about half the night remaining.
Okay, where should I have the chests?
It doesn't really matter, just put it over there, yeah, whatever. Oh, you can't sneak now while you're placing it besides, because they, like, you know, split as we saw. See, I'm just going to mine. That's obviously the seaside. I mean, yeah, seaside.
I think I'm gonna make an iron pickaxe. No, I should make shield.
Yeah, shield is probably better right now. No, iron. You can make one iron pickaxe and one shield. Because you have 4, right? Yeah. Yeah, because shields are actually overpowered, I think.
Wait, what kind of wood do you need?
It's normal wood.
But I put oak planks.
It's like a Y, and in the at the top of the Y, you put the iron.
Wait, I'm trying.
There's a crafting thing, you can see. How you craft the stuff. The thing, I mean.
Okay.
Should I craft it for you otherwise?
Okay, no, I got it.
Okay, good. Yeah, you start mining downwards.
So I got
what is my training level? 48, okay. Okay, good. Okay, there's the sea. I don't want to... wait, what kind of... So hard... Okay, it's quite far down, so I should probably mine... few blocks this way before going that direction again. I think it's a good idea.
Okay, nice. I got an iron pickaxe.
Okay, good.
Okay, so where are you mining? Are you gonna look for diamonds or?
Yeah, I'm going to mine down to diamond level at least. So.
Okay, I'm cooking some food.
Okay. Yeah, good. I found some coal, so that's good. Wait, I don't have a second... Oh, I thought I had a second...
Can I get some torches?
I only have one left, so... no, but I have 17 coal. That's enough to make some torches.
Okay, no, wait, I got... No, you can give me...
Yeah, okay. You can take half of it, because I'm going to need it, so...
I'm just gonna make...
Wait, do you have a wood?
Yeah, I think I got some wood in this.
Oh, yeah, okay, I found.
Okay, I got torches, not good.
Cooked. I need, like, probably two cobblestone pickaxes access to be able to do this, I think, maybe. The wooden pickaxe I don't want, really. Yeah, that looks good. I'm with you, Oh, okay, we got some wheat seeds. We should probably be able to...
So I love this texture pack so much.
Yeah, it's really nice. Hey, it's day, I think. Our beginning of the day.
Okay, I think I got a pretty good like path down, so we can get some diamonds.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, otherwise. There are some water here.
Yeah, I'm going to dig the other way.
Oh, cool.
So we can see if we can find
anything. But it's like a nice shortcut to the water.
Water?
Yeah. You know the ravine or like the cave? Like the big cave.
Yes, maybe.
Yeah, we're in the water with the water in it.
Oh yeah, that one. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm like on the bottom of it. But like,
okay, nice. Yeah, that's pretty good actually.
But how are we gonna get rid of the water?
That's not kind of possible at this stage of the game. So if we don't get a conduit, that won't happen.
Wait, what's that again?
A conduit. Okay, yeah. So conduit is the new thing in the aquatic updates where that lets you breathe underwater. So you need like a heart of the sea and 8 nautilus shells, which you either find by fishing or in boats and stuff. Oh, I found some iron. Nice. Yeah, that's probably it. Yeah, I think you can find it. Yeah, you can collect it from some drowns. If you're lucky. That's kind of your mind. And yeah. But we will probably get to that stage at some point. And as I said, I'm kind of a noob. I don't know if I said it before. But I'm, anyways, I'm kind of a noob at survival. I usually play creative when I do play. And I probably said this, but yeah, I like building more than, you know, the whole... I mean, I'm used to creative building, so it will be a process for me to, you know, transition to survival. But yeah, I'll do my best to keep it, keep you interested and try not to build us too slow, at least. Anyways, oh, some more coal that will be needed. And we can go up to the surface now again if you want to.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm at 18. I mean, like level. So I'm just going to finish this. Yeah, the early.
I found some more coal.
Okay, good.
What is that? Gold?
I don't know.
Well, I found a gold ore.
Okay, nice.
You can make some golden apples.
Yeah.
Like, maybe. That's like all you can do with it.
Yeah. I mean, it's kind of useful for trading with villagers. There's one villager who trades with gold and stuff, and rotten flesh for that case. But yeah, we'll need to find a villager, of course, first.
Yeah.
And probably. I don't think there are any very close by, at least. Do you know that? Oh, some. Oh, I found some redstone. Nice. I don't have an iron pick actually, so I can't mine that. I have 10 iron. Okay, I'm just going to keep mining downwards.
Okay, I'm just gonna get down to diamond level.
Is 9? I mean, is 11 or 12 the best?
I think like 10.
Oh, 10. Best. Okay, like one more then.
9 then or 10? I don't know.
Okay, I'm just going to mine.
I can hear you. Like, where are you?
Probably quite close. I can't see. Your name at the map, but you could probably hear me, yeah. Okay, so I need to do this as well.
Oh, you're really close.
Am I? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can hear you now as well. You're like digging stone. Mining, I mean. That's okay. Like that. That.
Okay, I found some more iron and
stone. So I'm going to make an iron pick and then try to find some diamonds. If we're lucky, we're going to find a lot. I mean, at least we get 3 diamonds, then that's good. So we can make a diamond pickaxe, obviously. And then we have like the opportunity to go to the Nether or whatever we want to do.
Yeah. And so just faster mining.
Yeah, that's a good point as well.
What level am I on? I think I am block. Oh, I'm on block 11 now.
Okay, I was at 9.
Should we like mine on different levels?
Yeah, because I think diamonds spawn at level 6 to 16 or something. Are most common there at least. But I think the normal standards is like. Wait, am I not up? Okay. Oh, gravel.
Yeah, I'm gonna mine on block 8. I found more iron.
Okay, nice. That's. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna mine on 9. See what I get.
Okay, my pickaxe is one more gold.
Oh, nice. Can I mine this? Yes, I can mine that. Okay, perfect. Let me see. So I'm at 55, I mean. And then I'm probably gonna need like 44 or something, so that's.
Okay, wait, get back to the base.
I'm at the base right now.
Okay. We have to like wrap it up now.
Oh, okay. Is it time already?
Yeah, it goes fast when you have fun, right?
Yeah, of course. But we're probably going to make the second episode as well, right after this, I think, right?
Yeah, probably, or maybe. I maybe have to edit this video.
Yeah, okay.
So at least we get like one video up today and then we can continue tomorrow. We can record it, but it will probably get uploaded tomorrow. Okay, get up here. Okay, how much iron did you get?
10 iron. Oh yeah, I'm going.
I got 15 iron and 13 gold.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's pretty good actually. For a start.
Okay. So yeah, okay. Guys, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it like I did. But make sure to subscribe, like and comment, and stay tuned basically. So see you guys in the next episode, and hope you have a great day. And I will see you soon.
Okay.